And so they kick off the second half in this Champions League quarter-final first leg. This is looking threatening. Being egged on by the crowd. Well, you could sense the fans really wanted him to shoot, and he didn't need a second invitation.
Well, it was the right option, but he should be hitting the target there. That was a decent opening for him.
Wasteful from Liverpool. Lewandowski, no way through. And the keeper more than equal to it. So the corner played into the box. Struggling to get it away. De Jong, long way out. Well, that wasn't a million miles away.
Well, they're getting closer, but they need to take one of these chances.
Andrew Robertson. Just a quick reminder, we have more action from the Premier League coming your way. It's Liverpool taking on Leeds United.
And what a game that will be. Two good teams in a great stadium. I'm really looking forward to that one.
Really good challenge. He has teammates around him. Well, it could be on for him here. What a genuine opportunity, but it was squandered. Goal kick. Well, he's a player who has so many admirers, and he's showing us exactly why that's the case in this match. Ciro Immobile.
Well, he's been a joy to watch so far. He's got so much ability, and it was also a very good finish for his goal. He's been excellent.
Lewandowski. Well, time just challenged magnificently, and Liverpool might be able to cash in. Getting the better of his opponent. Well, a poor effort from a difficult angle, Stuart.
Well, he took the wrong decision there. He surely had to cut that back.
Kessié. Frankie de Jong. Lewandowski now. And the challenge halts them in their tracks. And he might be through here. Oh, denied by the keeper.
Well, what more can you say? That's goalkeeping at its very best.
And now the delivery. And a goal! That's his brace! They just can't keep him quiet!
Well, here's the replay, and it's a really good bit of play. Watch how he turns his marker and then has the composure to finish. That's a top-class goal.
So the action underway again. It's all going Liverpool's way. It's starting to get out of hand, you just feel. Lewandowski. Now with De Jong. De Jong. Wonderful tackle. Well, the counter chance looks very real. And space to attack. It's a good cross, has to be. Henderson. On to Alexander-Arnold. And a chance now, Alexander-Arnold. It comes to nothing in the end. And a timely intervention. Immobile. Well, now it is final. The referee has blown his whistle. And it's advantage Liverpool going into the second leg of the tie. Alexander Arnold. And a goal! And
we just grab a minute of your time for a few questions? That's it. Thanks very much. Yeah. Hey.